The WTT280 has two switch points which can be used for sensing different positions. To demonstrate the WTT280, place a white background at a distance of about 1.5 meters and place a black target at about a hand width in front of the white background. Adjust the Q2 set point so that it's targeted at the black target. When the black background is removed, the set point does not see the white background.